Hey, throw me the axe.
It's always a good decision when it comes to the Nissan Altima.